Well, I got some stuff done. Namely, since I actually had to follow the road all the way to Covenant to get to Lucas because he was parked outside it, I went and did that. Well, I went and did most of that. I got Amelia stocked and out. And I remembered to get the helmet that Creatier had told me about in the comments. So I have helmet. And it doesn't interfere with my sunglasses. So it only replaced the bonus from the other hat I was wearing, which is fine. And no, I wasn't going to pop right on top because they're all going to be hostile. I also went and got, well, not that it won't repopulate, but the safe in front of the apartments and the one at the crash because I leveled. So I. I leveled so I can Oh. Yeah. Lucas's people. Yeah, it's better that you're clearing out. More complicated otherwise. Yeah, you all get riled up. That was weird. Oh, that was a thing that's weird about this is the door was open when I got here the first time, and it's stuck open, which is abnormal. It'll be convenient. But yeah, I saved before going in, and they did try to shoot at me for going in, even though it's not my fault their door's unlocked. not sure what it would take for the turrets to engage, but I also don't really want to find out. So. Do go towards where the shot came from. So that's why I move away from it. But also, if I can actually get them all to break down, because sometimes bodies will and sometimes they won't. But if I can get them to break down, in town limits. Will be helpful. Because I definitely don't want to have to move bodies. I hope I'm not vaporizing them, because then I'd end up with a stack of them that I can't actually parse. Downside of killing them all in the same spot. Should have thought about that sooner. Oops. can't tell. Angry turrets. But not all of them. But now you're calm again. Gonna be pissy if I try and go in. Even then. No, the cat is not an option. This is a smoldering pile of more than one. I also didn't keep count of how many bodies there are, so... Oops. I could probably look it up. Oh, actually... No, I would have to. No, that one can stay. Do you count? You do not. Good are you if you won't do the job you're supposed to. since there's a thing tied to it. Bodies are gone. The cat is not. Okay. Go put the keys down. Oh, right. Alden. Was there somewhere? Find me that way. Walden also had locks I couldn't pick. Finish clearing up this first. Fuck your rat storm. Alright. Oh, one. I need to do something about that. Also the go around to pick things up rather than scrapping everything. Why did you close and re-lock yourself? That's not what I wanted. Also,
sweet.
I own it now, so it shouldn't still be flagged. I mean, I'm also going to be scrapping it.
Got it.
Thank you. mother... I didn't want that. Fucking hell. Put it the fuck down. Stupid fucking keys. Fuck you. Really? You're gonna relock yourselves every time. Well, that's definitely broken. And weird. Off. Fucking hate those. Excuse you.
Nice.
Still wouldn't have been able to hack it. Yeah, you can stay.
That's it.
There is no owner. You just gave me another fucking key.
Yes.
everything? Yeah, meow. Well. No. And the house gets to stay. Actually, I could just leave the porch. Because the porch is the part the cat interacts with. You won't let me get rid of that one, huh? Damn it. You're sitting on a roof that no longer exists. Good job. Leaves, I care about the trash. To an extent, it can be easier to, clean some stuff up before tearing the house down. It's because it's easier to see things on floors and walls when the floors and walls are there versus seeing them floating in midair without context. Those panels on the roof don't scrap. Well, that's unsightly. What a pain in the ass you are. Fine. Leave ugly plywood floating in midair. your roof. Bits will go either. Annoying. That's not what I'm trying to... that. I'm gonna keep the walls. Keep the perches for the just for turrets. Didn't finish the thought. This ground still looks like it's covered in trash. Which I guess they just made a texture. Oh well. Can I? There we go. You don't need a light fixture, right, Kat? Right. Actually, the porch doesn't need to be there. You'll flop on the ground. There are some weird bits to this. Oh, you can go at least. I only actually need these for the front because if raiders spawn, they do it out front. Why do you want to hang off the edge of it? But I want you to face that way. Stubborn. Most of it. Mm-hmm. That's alright. It'll do. That's the one that I don't want to waste stuff on. I have 9. There. Thank you. Yeah, it's been almost an hour. That's good enough.